Good evening and welcome to Gay Action News. I'm Floyd.
And I'm Michael Wakefield. Floyd, what do we have here? It looks like some flowers.
Ooh, it's a dozen roses. I'd like to thank Tina Fey from Saturday Night Live fame for sending us these flowers.
Tina Fey sent flowers to Gay Action News?
That's not what I said.
What did you say?
I said I'd like to thank Tina Fey for sending these flowers. I'd like to.
So she didn't really send us flowers?
No, she didn't.
Is homosexuality natural? I would think the definitive question would be, does it occur in nature? Well, the answer is yes, yes, yes. In Oslo, Norway, the Museum of Natural History is showing an exhibit of photographs. It's called Against Nature. Depicted in the photographs are gay animals, such as giraffes, whales, swans, penguins, seagulls, otters, fish, kangaroo, fruit bats, blue jays, owls, hedgehogs, even insects like spiders, and bivalves like mollusks, bisexual bivalves. They have photos of dolphins fucking each other in the blowholes to the point of ejaculation. This is the only known case of nasal sex. In many pack species, to become a member of the pack, homosexuality is a prerequisite. All animals engage in homosexual activity. The more intelligent they are, the more common the homosexual activity is. Homosexuality has been observed in 1,500 different species and fully and highly documented in 500 species. Scientists and researchers are discouraged from documenting this. They lose their grants and they lose their funding. 1/5 of all swans are gay. 1/5 of all penguins are gay. 1/5 of all bulls raised for breeding are gay. 1/5 of all animals are gay. We have always said that 1 out of 10 humans is gay, but the animal kingdom has shown us that it's 2. 2 out of 10. Marilyn Manson is dead. Oh, no. He's outside, looking in. Michael?
Floyd?
Yes. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Fortune 500 this week announced the arrival of the first company owned and operated completely by robots. That's right, folks. Priceline.com is completely run by robots. It is the first humanless company. An operator at Chase Bank said they do not even have a return department. They do not have a customer service department. There is not one single human being you can speak to, not even at the corporate headquarters. So when you need to buy a ticket, go to Orbitz.com, where there's always a friendly operator waiting to talk to you anytime, 24 hours a day. Ding dong, Jerry Falwell's dead. And I'm sure he's sitting on the right-hand side of Satan's throne. Jerry Falwell, the poster child of fake Christians. The face of hideous hypocrisy. The mud on the face of America. That fat asshole preached the ways of ignorance, separatism, and hatred. Anyone with gaydar could tell that that cocksucker was a bossy bottom, limp-wristed asshole. The lesson of Jesus is to forgive. Well, I'm not gonna forgive you. I swear on everything that I find holy that I'm gonna find your grave and I'm gonna urinate on it. Fat asshole. Sheer shame. Who's everyone's favorite new closet case? Why, it's Dr. Boogie from Bravo's new reality haircutting show, Sheer Genius, hosted by Jacqueline Smith. In the premiere episode, Dr. Boogie says, I'm not gay, but that man is just gorgeous. In the repeat, that line was removed. But there were lots of other really butch stuff on here, like him making a pass at some other guy. Watch this.
I love the house. I'm gonna kick all you guys out. So by the end of the competition, I'll be living in that big old fabulous loft all by myself, me and my pink flower.
You're not married, are you?
No.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm. Boogie, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
There you go, as number 4.
Can I pick any one of these girls?
Oh, yes, you can, but just one.
Okay, well, come with me.
No, I'm not.
Oh, sorry. I'm gonna start pinching your nipples now.
You try, and you will not get the $100,000.
Good job.
A little advice, girl. If you're on the down low, don't make a pass at somebody on TV. Recently, a law was passed in New York City saying dogs could be off the leash in the entire park during parts of the day. Let me tell you this. If your dog touches me, I'm gonna kick it in the ribs. Hard. You people think you get special rights just because you've got your own private part of the park. Well, you don't fool me one bit. I know every single one of you is having sex with your dog. I've been invited to your dog swapping parties where you put the leash in a bowl. You're sick, absolutely sick. I was just bending over and I don't know what happened. I had some peanut butter on my butthole and he started licking it. It was announced today that Isaiah Washington would not be fired from Gay's Anatomy.
No, I did not call Tiara a faggot. Never happened.
Nor would he be leaving of his own accord.
I did not call Tiara a faggot.
I just want to say this. I've been biting my tongue on this issue for a long time.
Call Tiara a faggot. Call Tiara a faggot. Call Tiara a faggot.
And I just want to say this to you, Mr. Washington.
Faggot, 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 faggot.
Listen, bro. When you serve up a dish of double G, you better be ready to eat a plate of it. Maybe you didn't call him faggot, but we at Gay Action News didn't call you a n***a. April 19th, police brutality. April 19th, 1993, the police illegally invade the Branch Davidians in Waco, Texas. They kill 85 people. 21 of them were small children. Police brutality, 85 people dead. April 19th, 1995, Timothy McVeigh is so angry about the deaths in Waco, he explodes an office building in Oklahoma City. 168 people died. Police brutality, 253 people dead. April 19th, April 20th, 1999, Eric Harris and Dylan Klebold killed 13 people in Columbine High School. It was revealed this week in a special called Columbine, The Final Report, that they were not angry at their classmates. No, it was revealed in their diaries that the reason they killed everyone is because they were angry by being brutalized by the police. Police brutality. 266 dead. If you're a New York City resident and your rent ends in a zero, something is very wrong. A legal New York rent should be $785.34 or $485.32. If your rent is $1,200, you're being screwed. Okay? What you need to do is you need to contact the Department of Housing and Community Renewal and get a copy of your lease history. It's free and it's fun. Call 1-866-ASK-DHCR. That's the Department of Housing and Community Renewal. It's free, so get your lease history today. Recently, a BBC documentary recreated the tortures that took place at Guantanamo Bay and all of the other military torture facilities. Can we roll the tape? Our imperialist government reaps the benefit of genocide in... in a naked, brutal, raw indifference. Let me just tell you this. If they did it to me, I'd join Al-Qaeda. This week on The Sopranos, nobody cares. Homophobia knows no bounds. In a recent survey, it was discovered that gay men raise their eyebrows 40 times more often than straight men. Not unrelated-ish, in the BBC program Shipwrecked, James decided he was going to try and trick the new girl.
What do you think are the main problems with James? Obviously not seeming straight.
Hi, my name's James.
I can't go that deep, though. Hi, my name's James.
Oh, that was good.
So you can't do that.
Can't do that.
Scratch your balls. Scratch your balls.
Right. Don't say fabulous.
Hi, my name's James.
That's very good. How strong's the handshake?
You can't scratch your nuts while you're shaking hands.
Turn to her eyes.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, I love that lean in. That.
Yeah. That dip.
Okay. Yeah, that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
That is it.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm James.
Hello. Hi.
You're right.
Yes, cool.
Did it work?
There is one gay guy here.
Do you think? I had a feeling that was going to happen. Is your name James? Yeah, but you?
Gay shame is sad. This week, Mattel announced plans to create a doll that will help little girls imagine what their lives would be like beyond the age of 25. It's called Old Ugly Barbie. Michael Jackson, famous child molester, is living in Bahrain scot-free and having sex with children every day.
That's the story? How do you know that to be true? Where are your facts?
Well, it just so happens that Gay Action News got a postcard from Michael Jackson just today. It says, "Dear Floyd and Michael, having fun in Bahrain, having sex with children every day, wish you were here, love, Michael Jackson."
Wow. We're getting lots of deliveries from celebrities this week, aren't we?
We sure are.